Oh, on the start of our adventures, and we're just in the car park at the station. Train's already been cancelled at one point, but let's see, we'll go on an adventure. And we've made it on the train, and we're going as far as Preston, and we're not, we'll find another way to get to Manchester. Cheers. And here we are, we've made it to Preston station. Well, we thought that train was maybe the one we were going to have to get to Manchester, but that's gone. Hold on, we think we're getting that one. We'll see. We're all ready for the next section. Okay, we've got moved from that platform to platform 2, which was another walk. It's turned into a JID story, this. We'll see if we get this one. We've made it to the hotel, and this is the view out of the window. I'm trying not to look down. And then, guess who's in the single bed? But Sarah hasn't got any earplugs for my snoring. Whoops, that's no good, is it? Nicola's remembered from Brownie Camp that I snore. Just found somewhere because everywhere else is absolutely packed. Beautiful Thai restaurant, but I've ordered jasmine green tea. Thought I'd try that. Thank you. And we're just on the way out. Oh, look, we've gone into the Arndale Centre. It's very busy around here, lots of people. Well, we're in. I've just walked down all of them stairs. How scary was that? And it's like, I don't think I'll be gone for a week. But we're here. And who have we come to see?
Billy Bragg and Paul Heaton and the football.
Yeah, because the England were playing France and they've decided to play it here, haven't they?
Yeah.
So we've had to come early because Billy Bragg's on. And what was that? Girl that's sick tonight as well, Jacqueline.
Jackie Abbott.
Oh, Jackie Abbott. See, I didn't know where I was coming either. Hey. But there you go.
I just didn't want to miss out.
So I won't be moving much because I'm not going up all them stairs and that. Okay, bye. The town calls you texting when you went for that long drive. I hit it out immediately to hit my latest dive. I just needed company, you to be alone. Your face had told me everything, it wasn't on your phone. Later you admitted, came clean about the dirt. You didn't mean to break my heart, cause that might have hurt. Well, why don't I let you get to court who moves me to this day? Write it all down, down. Thank you.
faces all in the shadows of her eyes. I'm going back, something shining to the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Backing up from the northeast wind and sailing.
And here's the bee. Hang on, I'm going straight to Santa. They still have trams in Manchester, look. And
42.
McDonald's. Sarah and Nicola haven't been in very much, but it's massive and it's busy. And the fella stopped shouting all the numbers out. I thought it was a queue, but it's not. These two fellas are in a cage, just shouting out numbers. But everybody's, because it's really busy. They're doing a grand job.
And we've got an elf on the shelf. What else did you get? Free. You should be allowed to say that you didn't want anything.
A book.
Got a book somewhere.
A toy in a book.
I'm more interested in my food.
Yeah.
I don't think they gave us the book.
And we've come to one of the Christmas markets. Into a pub, we're having Coke and lemonade and blackcurrant lemonade, and it's a really crazy. Beautiful. Pub. I'm just videoing that over there. And the non-alcoholic cocktails over there. Well, we're at the train station, and guess what? Train's cancelled. We'll have to find something else to get us back. Oh, here we are, all cold and worn out. And we'll see if we can get to Preston.